Hey everyone, Forge Wolf Gaming Air here to play Hydroneer. Yeah, it's been a bit. I've done a decent amount of work. Like, we got this. Which goes up to there. I'm currently trying to build anything that actually refills my vehicles. And I also have that. It makes paving this so much easier. Alright. Let's see. I've also left this running. I have left this running quite a bit. Off and on screen. Holy. that's a lot. Alright, put that there. This one is. Fuck him. Maybe I should upgrade my harvester. Scrap. Okay, so that's not a lot, so that can go in there. Okay. Decent amount of gems. Not getting a lot of Plautium, but... Alright. I have also... I've been saving up some. But yeah, I've scrapped a decent amount. In order to... get the... pipes all sorted out. By sorted out, I literally just mean they upgraded to the next tier of pipe. So if I remember correctly from last time, it's been a bit, I think probably 300 or something like that. All right. Here we go. There. 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 And there. Goodbye. Okay, so you go there. I need to go down. Geronimo, since I have almost 50,000, maybe I should get the mine that's there. This one I'm talking about. I think that would be quite useful. Alright, so put that there. This. Versa. Okay, good. I can work towards this eventually, but for right now, I need to go the other way. But I at least have that now, which will definitely come in handy later. Okay, so... Alright, let's go over this way. Okay, so I can definitely make the T2 harvester. The Cloutium Inn. And the Iron Bar. Might as well take this one and put it in as well. And the T2 harvester. Good. Alright.
Hmm?
That goes up. Now, one thing I should technically do. Let's go over here, get the scale. I should put it there. The reason why is because of the fact that it's gonna come in handy for when I need to measure what's left of that stuff. Make sure I have the exact amount. Cloutium do I have left? 65. Okay. I'll definitely put the T2 harvester on there, so when I have enough Cloutium, I can put it on. That still has lots. Alright. Now, before I forget, I need to go get the money from over this way. And then head up to the stone. Fuck. Oh, right. Walls and such, so I can get some of that before I head back. Plus I need to check on the drills and make sure they're functioning. Thank you. Alright. Also got this. I figure it's more my color, so yeah. It's the Mark II Hydro Truck. Alright. Let's see. Am I able to do this? Yes, I am. Perfect. I should get this one as well. And that's gonna come in handy. Alright. I say that's a decent amount for now. That. All right. This way. All right. Last time, yeah, the stuff may reappear. Okay. Oops. Sorry.
I ain't doing any refunds here.
Yeah, I know. There we go. This.
Looking for some.
Yep, this works.
I got the goods if you got the cash.
Yeah, I know.
Huh?
That's good for now. I will come back for more stuff. I seem to be going a bit faster than I usually do. Maybe because of the extra weight. I don't know. Is there even such a physics in this game? Whee! I don't know. With this for now. Alright. Actually, I can just, I really thought I actually didn't that one, and I didn't do the rest. Fun. I need to go get that hammer. I'm stuck. Yeah, I'll deal with you in a couple seconds. This way. Stuck. Thank you. can leave those areas so that, because I gain access to that ain't going down there. I just like to make sure stuff doesn't pile up over there. Okay. One of these. I do that. So far, it's actually coming quite good. Literally. There are some improvements I can do, but it's more or less going well. Alright. Actually, that could work. Somewhat. Actually, that does work better there. Nice. Okay, I do need more of them. Alright. Need more of these. Thank you. All right. Okay. Yes, you do. Let's look at the access out here. Alright. All out. Thank you. to get the small ones, but we'll see what happens. Okay. Off I go. I hope you all enjoyed, and see ya all next time. Bye.